Hello and welcome to my playthrough of Digimon Adventures. Let's get started. During the summer of that year, strange things happened all over the earth. In Southeast Asia, the rice fields dried up from drought, while heavy rain flooded the Middle East. And in America, it was the coldest summer on record. For a group of seven summer campers, well, little did they know that this would lead to the beginning of their adventure in an unknown world. Taichi, what's up, Sora? Now's not the time to be sleeping. Hey, help me pitch this tent. Do I have to? What's wrong? I felt something fall down from the sky. Is that snow? Don't be silly. How could it be snow in the middle of some... Whoa, it's cold. See, I was right. It's snowing. You're right. It's really coming down too. Taichi-san. Koshiro. It's snowing in the middle of summer. What's going on? This could be another case of the abnormal weather we've been having. We'll have to wait out this blizzard somehow. Oh, I know. What is it? I saw a small shrine on the way here. We can take shelter there. Sounds cool, Koshiro. Come with me to tell the others. Okay. That was a huge blizzard, but it seems to have stopped. Hey, Yamato, look, it's solid white all over. Snow during summer? Is this really just due to the abnormal weather? Is this really our campsite? It looks so different. Mimi-chan. Don't run around. You'll slip. Did the weather forecast say it was going to snow? It would probably be a good idea to tell everyone not to move too far from this place. Taichi, we should get back to where the adults are. They'll be worried about us. It's no good. I can't connect to the internet. I thought I'd get reception after the wind stopped. Jeez, that Takeru. As soon as you take your eyes off of him, it's gone somewhere else. Yay, snow. There's so much snow. It's cold. Hard to believe it's still summer. It's so pretty. The fresh snow looks like it's sparkling. That's... wow! What a beautiful aurora! It's so romantic! I've never seen one before. But that's weird. How can there be an aurora in Japan? Tachi, you're awake. That's great. It talked? It knows my name? What the heck are you? I'm Koromon. I've been waiting for you, Taichi. Koromon? Or are you waiting? You were waiting for me? Yeah. What's that supposed to mean? How do you know my name? Taichi-san. Oh, Koshiro. Thank goodness, I thought I was all alone here. So did I. Since we're here in one piece, that must mean the others are okay too. But I'm here with you. Koshiro, what's that? I'm Motimon. Nice to meet ya. It's been following me around ever since I woke up here. I don't know what's going on. Here? Where is here? This is File Island. File Island? That's right, File Island. That's what they say, but... we should check this place out. I might be able to see something on top of that tree. Taichi, you can do it. Just a little further, and I'll be almost at the top. Taichi-san, do you see something?
Oh.
There's an ocean over there. I don't remember seeing mountains like those before. Hey, Tai Chi, can I climb too? What's that? It's a giant stag beetle. Coming this way? It pushed me out of the tree. What's with that thing? Oh no, that's Quagamon. He's an atrocious Digimon. Taichi-san, incoming. Hey, what are you doing? Bubbles? Taichi, now! While he's distracted. Right, come on, Koshiro. Okay. Koshiro, this way. Okay. Damn, I'm sure it's gonna chase after us again. We have to hide somewhere. Here, over here. He won't find us, will he? It'll be fine. It's gone now. Is someone there? Sora, you're okay? That was a close one. Yamato, you're here too? Taichi, the rest of you are here too? Guys! Joe, I have no idea what's happened to us. But I'm glad everyone's okay. This kid here? Wait for me, Tokomon. I'm over here, Takeru. Yamato, the one you've got there is. Oh, this guy? I'm Tsunomon. Why is your face all red? He gets embarrassed easily, it seems. So you all have different personalities? Hey Sora, this one here looks like a plant. Her name's Pyokumon. I'm Pyokumon. Sora, is Pyokumon a girl? Do these creatures even have genders though? Maybe it'll It'll become clear to us eventually. Taichi, some weird thing is chasing me. I'm not a weird thing. I'm Pukamon. What is this thing? I'm not a thing, okay? I'm Pukamon. Joe, you two have gotten pretty close already, I see. It's been chasing me this whole time. I'm really tired. There are so many species here, the likes of which I haven't seen before. I have so many things I want to talk with him about, but he's lost in thought. It's hard to grasp his attention once he's absorbed in something. So what exactly are you guys? We're digital monsters. Digital monsters? That's right. Well, in any case, let's introduce ourselves. I'm Taichi Yagami, a fifth grader in Odaiba Elementary. I'm Sora Takenouchi, also from 5th grade. I'm also from 5th grade, Yamato Ishida. Joe Kido, from 6th grade. I'm Koshiro Izumi, from 4th grade. And this is... I'm Takeishi Takeru. I'm in 2nd grade. Your name is Takeru, huh? It's nice to make your acquaintance. Yeah, nice to meet you. Is that all of us? Wait a second. Mimi from my class isn't here. Isn't that Mimi-san's voice? It came from over there. What is this? Oh, I should explain. You can use this to save your current position. Save. You talk to it as we're in a game. Saving is important. Don't forget to save once you find one of these. Also, when you go inside one of these, you come out feeling energized. So, when we're retired, it would be surely be great to rest here. It works for both saving and recovering, huh? Okay, I'll remember that. Guys! Mimi, are you okay? Okay, this time we'll fight together. Yeah. Kurumon, damn it. At this rate, I have to go. We must go. We must fight. That's right. This is the moment we've been waiting for so long. Let's go. Kurumon. What's that? They all change shapes. They matured so quickly. That's impossible. Tokomon, are you okay? Takeru, watch me. You won't get away with this. Prepare yourselves. It's our turn now. I can fight too. We'll show you. Everyone, let's go. They did it. Taichi. That was amazing. Great job. Did you see me, Sora? I did it. You and everyone else did so well. Tokomon, you were so strong out there. My palms got all sweaty from watching. But if you guys can grow big, not instantly, why didn't you do it in the first place? We can't. That isn't something we can do on our own. Not on your own? Kuwagamon, he's still alive? Look out! Yes, at this point in time, the children had no idea that it was the beginning of their longest and shortest summer vacation ever.